Join us on a captivating journey through the menstrual cycle, as we explore the remarkable processes that occur within a woman's body. First, allow us to acquaint ourselves with the paramount organs that gracefully partake in the wondrous symphony of the menstrual cycle. The magnificent uterus, the enchanting ovaries, the ethereal fallopian tubes, and the exquisite vagina. The menstrual cycle of the female reproductive system encompasses a series of inherent transformations. Commencing with the onset of menstrual bleeding, this cycle spans an average duration of 28 days, with ovulation occurring midway. Ovulation marks the release of a mature egg from the ovary, traversing the fallopian tube. Subsequently, the embryo attaches itself to the thickened endometrium, primed in anticipation. If fertilization has occurred,
after the egg is released from the ovary, it travels into the fallopian tube. It stays there until a single sperm fertilizes it. Fertilization: sperm penetrates egg. It takes about 24 hours for a sperm cell to fertilize an egg.
But what if fertilization does not occur? In the absence of fertilization, the endometrium sheds through menstrual bleeding, typically lasting 4 to 6 days, accompanied by an average discharge of 30 to 50 milliliters of blood. Following menstruation, the newly regenerated endometrium gradually thickens. Initially measuring a mere 0.5 millimeters post-menstruation, it burgeons to 3 to 5 millimeters by the 14th day of the cycle, coinciding with ovulation.